This support will help offset costs directly related to the illegal blockades, such as additional business security during the weeks of demonstrations, loss of inventory, and non-deferrable fixed operating costs.